Here we will learn how we can transfer or shift one WordPress website to another domain. Let's log into the old domain. Which website we are shifting to this new domain. Now log into the new website. Both websites are hosted in a cPanel based hosting environment. I'm not talking about other hosting platforms. Let's go to the file manager of the new site and file manager of the old site. We have to take backup of database and all the files of the old website. So in database, to find the DB that is currently running the WordPress installation, we have to go to the WordPress installation, check the wp-config.php file. In that you can find the database name, that is new WP. In database section, see, this is the new WP database. Here are all the data of the same database. Just export the same to a proper target location. Always keep these downloads in a single folder so it becomes easier for you to upload the same in the new website. And take all the files backup from your WordPress installation. You don't need other files that are present in your website. You just need the WordPress files. So select all, zip them and download that. Now, once that is done, go to the new website, create a new database. Save all these new database username and password details. If you are not saving the things while creating, later you will find difficulty in collecting all the details and connect the website properly. The new database name will always have a separate domain extension that comes before the database name. That is, here you can see digmarme. Now create a new user in the new website and save the username as well. Always keep a secured password and save the password. Once the user and database is created, we have to connect the user with the database. So let's connect the user and database. Add it with all the privileges. Once your database username are created, you have to upload all the old websites, WordPress backup files to the new website inside public_HTML. Wherever the location may be, where you want to shift old data to new website. Before that, the database file you have downloaded, import that into your new database. So go to the database php myadmin section and upload the database into your new database. Here we are uploading the database backup of old website in the new website, new database. As you can see, the upload is currently working and now it is completed. Go to the structure to see all the file and the extensions are correct. Now go to the options and change domain name to new domain name. Remember, this domain name is the old domain name because we are uploading a backup of another website. Change in both site URL and home. Now, once the database is almost ready, go to the public_HTML, the root section where we want to upload our old website currently. We're not uploading it to some specified folder. Just upload the zip file and extract it. Once you have extracted the file, you can go to the wp-config.php file, edit it, and update the database name, database username, and database user password with the new database that we have just now created in the new website. Here we have updated the data. Now you must check the table prefix are same. If the table prefix are not same, then site will not open. Now we have saved all details including database, the WordPress file, and also updated the wp-config.php file. Now here we open the site and see the site is done.